We knew there would be no return to the land of our birth. Because of the Turkish massacres, more Armenians came to America. Finally, our great General Antranik arrived in Fresno, a hero to his people. They gathered around him at the picnics. It reminded my parents of the old days when they sat under the mulberry trees of the old country. The quiet breeze at dusk in this valley reminded them of the fresh wind of the Black Sea blowing across the hills of Marsovan.